मॉर्निंग क्लास, वेलकम बैक। हेयर इज योर इंग्लिश अल्फाबेट बुक। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट ई। हेयर यू सी, हेयर इज द पिक्चर ऑफ कैपिटल ई। वन स्टैंडिंग लाइन्स एंड थ्री स्लीपिंग लाइन्स मेक टुगेदर ई। टुडे आई ऑल्सो टोल्ड यू हाउ टू राइट ई। हेयर यू सी, ई इज़ फॉर एलिफेंट। हेयर इज अ वेरी कलरफुल एलिफेंट, इट्स लुकिंग वेरी गुड। ई एल ई पी एच ए एंड एलिफेंट। Elephant has two big ears and one big trunk. The elephant is the biggest animal of the world. You all know about that. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. Here you see another picture of egg. E-double-G, egg. And a picture of eagle. E-A-G-L-E, eagle. Eagle is a bird. The spelling is E-A-G-L-E, eagle. So, E is for elephant. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. E double G, egg, and E is for eagle, E-A-G-L-E, eagle. Elephant is the biggest animal. Egg is oval in shape and eagle has very good eyesight. Elephant is the biggest animal of the world. You know that elephant has two big ears and one big trunk. Egg is oval in shape. Eagle has very good eyesight and is eagle is a bird which fly very high. So, E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. E-double-G, egg. And E is for eagle, E-A-G-L-E, eagle. You all have to remember it. Okay, class. Tomorrow, I will come with another letter. Till then, goodbye.